Hey, what's up, guys? I just wanted to talk real quick about the passing of Jerry Maren, the Lollipop Kid. He was the last surviving cast member from the Wizard of Oz. I met Jerry at the 2011 Big Bear Horror Film Festival when I was working there. He was there promoting two films. He was promoting Dahmer vs. Gacy and Frankenstein Rising, which actually has never been released. He was a very, very kind man. Full of joy. His wife, who actually passed away not too long after the festival, she was a very pleasant lady as well. I have nothing but good things to say about him. Just kind of sucks that he's gone, but I mean, he was 98. He definitely lived a full life. So I wanted to do a quick tribute video to him. So yeah, here's a little music video that I threw together in honor of Jerry Maren to a very fitting song.
Dreams that you dare to, why, oh, why can't I?